Hi everyone, welcome back to another episode of Editing Basics. In this video, we will be learning how to recover a deleted project on Adobe Express. If you've accidentally deleted a project in Adobe Express, then do not worry at all. Here are some few steps you can take to recover them. First of all, open up a web browser and type in adobe.com/express in the search box and search. Also, make sure that you are logged into your Adobe Express account by entering your correct credentials. First, let me show you by deleting one of the projects. Under Recent tab, click on one of the projects and click the three dots right above it. Now click on Delete and click on Delete once again. It tells you that deleted files can be restored for up to 30 days in Adobe Cloud Storage. After 30 days, file will be permanently deleted from all the apps that uses Adobe Cloud Storage. So let's go ahead and click this project over here just to show it to you. Click on the Delete button and you will be able to delete the item. Now click open a new tab and type in assets.adobe.com in it and open it up. After you open up the assets.adobe.com webpage, you will be taken to your cloud documents. From where, simply click on Deleted option on the left hand side menu. You will then be able to see all of the deleted project on the list. Simply go ahead and find the project that you want to recover. For example, this is the project we just deleted from Adobe Express. Simply go ahead and find it and click on the three dots right above it and click on Restore. Right after you click on Restore, the project will now be recovered back to your Adobe Express account. So that is how you will be able to restore your deleted project from Adobe Express. But remember that if you've deleted a project 30 days ago and it is not in your cloud storage, then you have lost your project forever. You can only restore your project within the 30 days after the deletion period. So that's how it's easily done. If you found the video to be helpful, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe to the channel by hitting the subscribe button. Press the bell icon so that you'll never miss another upcoming upload from us. I will be back again in the next video. Thanks for watching.